Hey everybody, out here we're gonna do some discing today. I've got the Allis Chalmers 7040 and the 1020 Kewanee with the harrow on back. We're gonna take out some corn and soybean stubble and get ready for planting. In the cab, obviously the first thing we got to do, one, shut the door and put our wings up. Got her out, and we'll see if I can get her in gear here. The old girl is kind of finicky at times, but we'll get her going. Looks like it's cutting pretty good. On this first disking, I'm gonna run a diagonal, so then after I put the fertilizer down, I'll go straight, so then when we're planting, we're not bouncing over the ridges so bad, and that doesn't bounce grandpa around so darn bad. Thank you. Okay, everybody. Got that field all disced. So now we'll lift up the wings here. There we go. Got that up. It looks like there might be some clouds forming in the background, but if not, then we'll get some more done. But as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and take care.